We have two developmental reading courses, and then we have two developmental writing courses. And so the first one is reading strategies for college one, and then reading strategies for college two, and then the same one and two for writing. So depending on the placement score, they would be put into the appropriate class.
As a teacher of these students, what do you most delight in?
Well, I think, again, it just goes back to their desire to learn. And I guess one of the things that I really enjoy is, you know, students who are in class and they say to me, well, I never really understood this before. You know, maybe my high school teacher talked about it, or they've heard it somewhere along the way. But, you know, they're in class and maybe a little bit more serious about their coursework at the time. And so they start studying the material and they get it. You know, and they say, well, I realize this now. I know how I need to write now. And even they will transfer that onto, you know, their personal lives and their families, and they'll go back, they'll come to me and say, well, I can finally help my child with homework now. And that's rewarding. Mm-hmm.
Give me some examples of some of the work, the in-class work that you do.
Sure, absolutely. That's we structure the courses to dovetail nicely with the college credit courses, and we work closely with those faculty members in those areas. And so, for example, in the reading course, we're working on helping students to understand how to read a textbook correctly, how to take notes from a textbook, how textbooks are organized, things like that, how to think critically. That's a significant skill that they'll need as they go into their college credit courses. On the writing side, they're writing four essays, they're writing two research papers.
I took the first level, and then I took the next level, which these classes are just almost like pass-fail. Mm-hmm. Either you pass mm-hmm. it or you don't. And then that started me into my grade point average. So I took two classes before, and then I went into the English 111, I think, is the next one.
How did you feel when you went into English 111, having had that foundation?
I was excited because I had already started at the bottom, and I felt pretty good because now I'm into those classes that can give me a grade point average. Now I have to, you know, I hated to do the 3 and 5 page papers. So I hated to do the homework, but it was a means to an end. When I went into that next level, I felt very accomplished. I felt, oh, okay, I can do this. And then I passed that class. And then the next English class, which I think is 112, mm-hmm. that I passed that. I mean, it was just it's just a stepping stone to something greater. So I was able to, you know, keep that rolling in my mind.
I think everyone out there has an opportunity at Ivy Tech. You know, there's different programs for different people at all different levels.